Hogwarts Legacy just wrapped up 2023 as the highest selling video game of the year, showing that games made by fans for the fans can create magic. What's scary is 2024 is looking to keep that momentum going with a ton of announcements from WB just this month alone, and something we've all been waiting for over a year, possibly dropping in February of 2024. Yo, it is your boy James of Expecto Go, bringing you guys the latest and greatest in fun and hype gaming content. Back in February of 2023, Hogwarts Legacy launched on the PlayStation 5, Xbox Series, and PC, with only the PlayStation users having access to the exclusive Haunted Hogsmeade Quest DLC. This quest, unlocked in the winter season of the game, has you purchasing an old rundown shop in Hogsmeade from the current and mysterious owner, Cassandra Mason. You quickly realize that the shop is haunted by a poltergeist who just so happens to have trapped you inside a haunted maze. There, you have to outthink and eventually outdo your way while being chased by some of the scariest mannequins I've ever seen. Now, although the mannequins were creepy and sometimes scary, this quest was a highlight to an already stellar game that had a ton of highlights already. And now, these highlights will soon be experienced by a wider player base. That's because the exclusivity window between WB Games and PlayStation for the Haunted Hogsmeade quest ends on February 10th of this year. Meaning, next month or sometime after the one-year anniversary of Hogwarts Legacy's initial release, the exclusive quest should be available to the PC, Xbox, and Switch players. What's not exclusive is hitting the like button down below. We'd greatly appreciate it. Now, I said should because we're still waiting for official confirmation from Avalanche Software and the Hogwarts Legacy team, specifically on the exact date those players will have access to the quest in their game, if it's not February 10th. There's also questions on how they will release the quest. Will it involve in-game update or patch notes? A quote from Chandler Wood, Hogwarts Legacy's community manager, on the PlayStation blog previously announcing the quest says that the quest is built into the core game for PlayStation users. And based on the data mine information shared online, the Haunted Hogsmeade quest is said to also already be in the PC, Xbox, and Switch versions of the game, stating that all Avalanche Software has to do is unlock it. Again, nothing confirmed though. What is confirmed is what will be available to the players once the quest is unlocked. First is the Haunted Hogsmeade quest itself, which to me is one of the best quest lines in Hogwarts Legacy, next to the Sebastian Salo Dark Legacy quest and even the Polyjuice quest, which I had a ton of fun with. The Hogsmeade quest was just so outside the box and so well designed. It didn't really feel like the same game while playing through it, and you can tell the developers had a ton of fun putting this together. Even Alan Tu, game director of Hogwarts Legacy, told me in person it might be his favorite quest in the entire game. High praise from someone who's played the game over 1,000 times in its entirety. Once overcoming the challenges of the Haunted Hogsmeade quest, though, you will also get a reward, the shop itself. Come here to sell your items and gear to your little shopkeep, Penny, your own little house elf. When selling items or gear, you will get better rates and prices than anywhere else in game. And then lastly, upon completion of the Haunted Hogsmeade quest, you will receive the shopkeeper's cosmetic set, an attractive ensemble of tan and deep teal with panache and charm, perfect for the stylish shopkeeper and the entrepreneurial fifth year student. I find myself wearing the jacket the most though, out of all the pieces of the gear that came in the set. The Haunted Hogsmeade quest and rewards will be worth the wait in my opinion, and so might be the future DLCs teased by WB Games president David Haydad, who said in a recent Variety article concerning player engagement, the path to this is the accumulation of keeping live games launched with new content, keeping our mobile game services vibrant, and large launching new content. With Variety inserting, perhaps there's a reason to hold out hope for downloadable content in Hogwarts Legacy after all. Haydad continues saying, when you ask what our goals are, it's really that macro goal of making sure that we get as much engagement with the fans as possible using content and releases and updates and live services. This possibly means we're not only getting the Haunted Hogsmeade DLC, but more DLCs for Hogwarts Legacy, as WB Games seeks to keep fan engagement for their popular titles. And DLCs is the best way to do this while waiting for the sequel of Hogwarts Legacy. Plus, it just makes a ton of sense. Players, including myself, have been begging for more content inside the beautifully crafted world of Hogwarts Legacy. And with the Nintendo Switch finally released just last November, Avalanche Software really doesn't have anything else preventing them from working on more content for the game outside of the sequel. Seriously, with the official announcements coming from WB and Variety in January of Hogwarts Legacy selling over 22 million units, then more Harry Potter games being worked on, and then even updates and content coming for their already established games. And don't forget, February being the 1 year anniversary of the game and this scary Haunted Hogsmeade DLC possibly releasing the same month, 2024 looks to pick up the momentum that 2023 left off with concerning Hogwarts Legacy. So make sure you subscribe here over at Expecto Go for the latest and greatest in Hogwarts Legacy, Quidditch Champions, and other 2024 popular releases coming this year. Speaking of 2024, check out the video to your right with our top 10 most anticipated games releasing in 2024. Thank you so much for watching the video and hanging out with your boy, and special shout out to our Patronus Squad members who support the channel every day. I hope you all have a magical day. I'll see you in the next one. Until next time.